Hi, we are about to see least count. Understanding least count. Least count is the least or accurate measurement that can be measured using a measuring device. A general formula for least count is least count is equal to value of one main scale division divided by total number of vernier scale divisions. So numerator comes with a value, that means with a unit. Denominator comes simply with a number, total number of divisions. Let's see some of the examples for some measuring devices.